Let's give them all a huge round of applause.